and I'm going to teach you how to open your locker. Sometimes you're going to mess up the first time, like I do, but you go past the zero three times, then you're going to go to your first number, and then you're going to turn it left and go past the second number once, then come to it again, and then you're going to go back to the third number.
In your locker, you can't have tape, wallpaper, or shelves. Because if you have tape or stickers in there, then maintenance has to come and take them down. And don't share your locker combination with anybody else, because then people can get in there and take your stuff.
One of the rules to your lockers is to make sure that you are not sitting inside of it. Because if you do, there will be consequences to your actions. Will you guys please get on your lockers? Thank you.
My locker is zero. If you need help trying to get in your locker, look for a locker key picture on your teacher's door.
Hi.
What's I need help with my locker, Dad.
Oh, show me which locker.
There you go.
What the heck is that? Why'd you look at me like that? Why'd you look at me like that in class?
Y'all need to bring it up. Be nice to each other. So on the stage, all grades are allowed, and you get to pick wherever you want to sit. And every table, there's four. You can only sit four people.
Anyone can sit anywhere. Do you guys want to go out to the patio?
I need to use the bathroom.
Okay, I'll show you where the bathroom passes are.
You guys pick up your trash.
Okay, so there's three bathroom passes, three for the girls and three for the boys, and just grab them if you need to go, and go to the bathroom.
Since there aren't any more, I have to wait mine now.
The rules of the patio are no running, no climbing on the rocks, no sitting in the trash cans, wait your turn for basketball, don't climb on the benches, no PDA, nope.
So when you line up for basketball, you always want to make sure that the feet are off the floor while people are playing. If they trip, they can hurt themselves and it would be your fault. So when you get out on the patio, one of our main rules is not to run. And that it also includes when you're trying to get into the line. If you don't get to be the first one in the line, it really doesn't matter. You all will have a chance to play.
Don't be afraid if you get called down to the principal's office. They're there to help you.
If you ever feel sick or you get hurt, don't be afraid to go to the counselor's office. Hey guys, you can't be on your phones. The teachers have a rule. If they see it or hear it, they're going to take it, and your parents will have to come pick it up at the end of the day.
So you'll need to keep it turned off in your backpack and your locker.
Alright, thank you for joining us. We do NJHS, and it's really fun because you get to
be rewarded by keeping your grades up.
I'm in Key Club, and you get to be involved in the school and make a lot of new friends, and you get to give back to the community and the school.
I'm in Student Council, and you get to plan big activities for the school, you get to meet lots of new people, and you get to make your mark on the school.
I'm in yearbook, and you get to learn new writing skills, take good pictures, and capture the school's memories.
I play football, and we grow together as a team and as a family when we play our sport.
I do volleyball, and it's really fun because you get to meet all the girls from around the school and have people support you.
I do girls basketball, and it's really fun.
I do boys basketball, and you can meet a lot of new friends there.
I'm on the cheer squad, and being on the cheer squad is very fun because you get to cheer on your school and represent. We're so excited to have our new sixth graders at CAMS.
To be a Titan means to be doing the right thing whenever nobody's watching.
Being a Titan is you always have a family. No matter what, you're never alone.
Showing Titan pride means always showing respect.
Being a Titan means being kind and respectful.
Being a Titan means showing respect for your teachers and classmates.
I think being a Titan means that you treat others the way you want to be treated.
Being a Titan means to become a better citizen in and out of the classroom.
Being a Titan means doing something good even though no one's watching.